All right, hello everyone. Welcome to part two. Oh, I guess we gotta do this. It's kind of random. But yeah, welcome to part two of the Callisto Protocol. I can do something about the light. Alright, jeez, I assume I'm facing the direction I want to go. Definitely a lot of shimmying in this game, huh?
Jacob,
oh, that's a lot. Oh wait, I did this part last night, I guess. Okay, we'll 3D print this again. What was that noise? Hello?
Hey, what are you doing back there?
Hello? Hold your horses, buddy.
This will come in handy, though. Take that over to the reforge. You can use it to print a new weapon. Give me a minute to tap into the system.
Please make a selection.
Excellent choice. All right, we got our first gun again.
Okay, got it. If we're gonna get out of here, we need a ship, one that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit. That means it's in the shoe, maximum security. Fucking tough getting in here. Caught bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
You sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so what's next? The shoe? Can we waltz our way in there?
I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bro. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
Don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
No, I'm afraid not.
I'll get that door for you.
I assume just pressing right trigger down the way, and then, yeah, hitting left trigger pulls out the gun. Okay. Thank you. Okay, so it's one of those ones that can turn things into other, like, zombies. Or maybe they all can. Who knows? I don't. The Necromorphs had that thing that could transform the corpses into Necromorphs. And so I wonder if this is similar, where, like, if you stomp the bodies or whatever, you can keep them from transforming the stuff, transforming, like, horses and things like that, but then if you leave the bodies alone, they might come and transform it later. Here's where we're gonna learn about stealth takedowns. Let's go. Hey. See me? Oh, he's walking towards me. I guess he saw me. I did not realize he could still attack. He was missing an arm and a head. But I guess it takes a little more than that, huh? Well then. It's so good. Ah, oh, jeez. I heard you, buddy. Where are you? See, I kind of wish we had that thing from Dead Space for the navigation. Let's see, what is it up on the D-pad? Pulls that up, okay. I guess there's no map though. Oh, that's neat. check on my ammo, I guess. I want to check out some optional paths, but I don't know which path is the main path. So maybe that's a negative critique I could give it there. I think it would benefit from having some sort of navigation. Maybe I just haven't unlocked it yet. I mean, I'm clearly still getting tutorial stuff. You know, learning how to stealth kill and all that. What was that? There's something making a lot of noises, which makes me think this is maybe a main path? I don't know. I can't tell. See, this is like a more main path-y to me. As we get further and further down it. So maybe I should check out that other path down that way? I don't know. The other path kind of looks main path you do. Yeah, see, that's looking like a main path too. I don't know. Alright, we're gonna try this way. Whoa, okay. I didn't realize there was a drop there. Can't get back up, so maybe the other path was optional. God dang it, dude. I don't know. Okay, so there's something down that way. So we're gonna try this way first. Squeeze on by you, buddy. Don't mind me. Alright, thank you, thank you. This is probably where the other path led, huh? They both go to the same spot. Let's see. They both went to the same spot. So it didn't matter. Okay. Interesting. Alright, back down we go. Can I see where the light's coming from yet? I guess maybe that little thing there is a light. That's got trap written all over it. Something's jumping me on the way back. Calder. Then. What am I missing? Kill Bavarus. Give me 1 second. Hopefully that'll muffle the dogs barking in the background a little bit. This looks like an elevator? Or is this where okay, this is where I came down. That's one of the routes down there. What am I looking for? There. Anything that sort of tells me what my goal is. So we'll just take them back up. That one route. But I don't know, maybe I just had to come down for that chest and now I have to go back? I don't know what I was here for. I should have paid attention to the dialogue. But I was like, I heard it yesterday and I guess there was some important information. that way. Oh, I hear you. Why did my character say that? What did he see? Is it the red light? It's locked. Dude locked me out. Okay, so I gotta figure out where to go. Oh, here then. The like ambient sounds are pretty good. Didn't I smash this earlier? Right there. Maybe? No, I guess not. There's something blocking it. Do I have to maybe shoot those? Get them out of the way? No. Alright. Okay, this is a different route. Okay. I hear robots. Robots gonna jump in here, isn't it? Yep, there it is. Let's do it. Your head down a little bit more, buddy. At some point he's gonna come back through here. And then we're gonna get him. nothing in this room, huh? Well, it's a big old frowny face right there, let me tell you. In here? No. This room's still pointless. This is where the robot jumps us. Because the dead guard is gonna be past him, isn't it?
Critical failure detected.
Let's get it over with. Oh, he's gonna wait until after I grab the item. Why is he grossed out by this? He's been smashing brains in for a while. Alright, surprised. I thought for sure that robot was getting me. Yeah, it is. Alright, How you doing, buddy? Doing alright? How are you doing? Can I put him down? You stopped your... Oh, okay. How does he know? Alright, I don't think you put him down. That kind of got me a little bit right there, not gonna lie. Man, I should have been looking at the ground instead of looking up. I would have seen him. Classic Dead Space. So that's that route. What's this route? Okay. Still have no clue which route's main route and which one's not. Maintenance. Gotta supply something over there. Hello? Is this the main path or is it not? I can't tell. Oh, hi. Get off of me. Thank you. gotta love it whenever you jump scare the enemies. Going this way, let's hope it's not a main path. What? What are you playing, Overwatch? I've had a lot of bad teammates, like, all day. Like, I tried playing open queue, I would be the only medic. Well, Zen and Total Mayhem will always be garbage. I think I made the wrong choice. Hopefully there's a way back. It's probably that ladder. See, that's a shimmy spot. Alright, we're gonna go up the ladder. Bring us back? I did. Right. But I'm thinking about it. That other one had a way back up because it was an optional. So maybe this one having a way back means that this way is optional. That's what we're gonna go with. We're gonna go with that logic. Hopefully I'm right. Come on, we can't slide down the ladder. This is just a bad tank. No matter what game mode. Yeah. I think they might be buffing him in the next update. They're gonna be buffing a bunch of the weaker characters.
Nice.
Or the underused characters, I guess. Alright, the logic holds. So if there's two routes, it's optional. We know that now. Ow. The washing machine rooms. I remember the washing machines in Dead Space 2, I think. There was like a washing machine room. And I think it was like a horde type of thing where like you just got swarmed, like enemies were just spawning in and you sort of just had to like hold out right there for a bit. I don't know. I don't know what it is about washing machines that, like, they're kind of creepy in horror stuff sometimes, you know? Especially when they have whatever these things are.
What are those?
Hop on there with you here in a little bit. No, it just switched to Total Mayhem. I don't know. No, because earlier today it didn't have Total Mayhem. Yeah, it just changed to Total Mayhem because it resets at 6, remember? Everything changes at 6. Thing out of that guy's neck. Is there another locked door that I've seen somewhere? Or was supposed to see somewhere? I heard something. I think I missed it though. I don't know. It'll reach out and grab me here in a second. Guys. this way where the robot now jumps me? Nope, robot's still not jumping me. I'm gonna walk all the way back and it's gonna be like, nope, you still don't know what you need. Oh, that just goes around this one. Okay. You don't have to jump it, you just take the path. Idiot. Alright, I'm lost. He sees me coming and then he locks the door. Alright, so I didn't need to come all the way back. Let's hope I can make my way back to where I was. Yeah, I think the game would definitely benefit from having some navigation of some sort. A map or the waypointer. Cause I miss that thing from Dead Space, you know, like point your hand to the ground and then the line shows you where to go.
Service required.
It was handy. See, that was the pointless room. There weren't any locked doors, right? No, just a pointless room. So we're in laundry. Let's try this one again. I don't think I've gone this way. Turning off the lights, huh? They're learning. out, buddy. I hear ya. That door just closed. You ran away like a coward. Hey, telekinetic arm thing. Although I am a little disappointed that it's not from that, from that guy. Wasn't bad. I thought he was gonna like rip my head off. All I did was snap my neck. Okay, we're gonna have to try that one again. Is the blue line my telekinesis, I guess? Thank you. as well top off. And then grab that heal there. That's a shop in front of us. It looks like it. Good.
UJC Printing for all your needs.
Alright, cool. I feel like the baton is used more, so we're gonna go with that.
Executing. Cycle complete.
Thank you. jeez, which door did I come in? Not this one. I don't think. Doesn't look familiar, at least. Who's doing this? I guess prisoners? It's not the zombies, I wouldn't think.
Looks like it's busted.
Get inside. I can drive it from here.
You sure about that?
Gonna lower you down nice and easy.
Break someone too good. Elias!
I'm trying. One of the motors shorted out when I transferred power.
Stop the cab! Elias!
The system's not responding! You've got to do it manually!
What? How?
Just jam something into the brake!
Managed to survive that, huh?
I need to figure out why this system's acting up. Reset the power down there and get to the other elevator. You're nearly here.
Another elevator. Can't wait.
No. Oh, Christ's sake. Get shanked. That's what's in those things. Good to know. Alright. I was gonna quit in the body room. But I decided to go a little bit further. And that's what happens when you try to go a little bit further. That's why you always want to do the bare minimum. Because you get screwed when you try to go the extra mile. Alright. I'm going to end it here. I will catch you guys next time on part 3. See ya.